Right from Ganesh Utsav to film promotions on different platforms, lot of events happened this week. But the news that caught everyone's attention was the arrest of a national award-winning actress in prostitution. We will take you on the ride of all the happenings in the showbiz industry this week. Catch everything here. The ugly truth behind the glamour came to limelight when national award-winning actress Shweta Prasad Basu was arrested for being involved in prostitution. The actress, seen in films like Makri and Iqbal, has revealed that she took to the prostitution as she was running out of money. She is currently lodged in a state-run rescue home. Priyanka Chopra starrer Marie Kom hit the theaters this Friday. Touted to be one of the much-awaited films of this year, Marie Kom opened to a great start at the box office. Not only the critics but the audiences also praised Priyanka's performance as Marie Kom. With this film, Priyanka yet again proves herself the best actress of her generation. The music of Sonam Kapoor and Fawad Khan's starrer Khoobsurat was launched this week on a grand scale in Mumbai, where singers like Sunidhi Chauhan, Sneha Khanwalkar, Sona Mahapatra and Arman Jain, who have sung for the film, performed live at the music launch. Popular rapper Badshah, whose song from the film Abhi Toh Party Shuru Hui Hai is leading the chartbusters, also gave a live demo at the launch. Bollywood Country Report.